just kind of tried to grab him. Just totally fair, so I just put a slip on. We went outside, he peed a good amount, so I'm glad he made it out. And I just closed it back up now, but he's just a little unsure about, you know, proximity to me right now. Again, fair, he doesn't know me. So I do have him on a slip, I'm gonna drop that.
He ate a little bit in the beginning and then he didn't since then, but at least it started really, so.
Got lots of time.
Ooh, these hot dogs look good.
Good, hungry boy. Kinda ate part of it, it's still there. I'm gonna move away and see if he'll eat it if I'm not right next to him. Just gonna give him some space right now because he's definitely a little bit stressed. Grab a little more cheese. Your mom packed you the good stuff. All right.
Yes. You want water, honey?
Nervous right now, so.
Hi, Bentley. Are you so handsome?
Just trying not to give him too much direct eye contact. Dogs can find that really intimidating. So I'm here, but they're also changing a play area over next door. I'm sure you probably hear some commotion, that's what that is. So he's definitely listening to it too. He's kind of on alert right now. Kind of just move this a little bit so you can kind of see what's going on. Cheese in the meantime.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Good boy. gonna try and multitask here. While I'm teaching him the marker, I'm gonna have him target, yes, my hand, so I have a piece of treat between my fingers. We'll phase that out eventually. Yes. And this will become a command called touch. Yes. Good, Bentley. Yes. Good boy. Yes. Good boy, Bentley. Yes. Good boy. Yes. Yes. That was loud. I know, I heard that too. Yes. Good, Bentley. Bentley. Yes. Kind of working on him responding to his name and giving us his attention or coming to us. Bentley. Yes. Bentley. Yes. Voice cry. Bentley. Yes. We're doing a couple different things to go at his pace right now, too. Bentley. Yes. Good boy. Bentley. Yes. Good boy. Go back to him targeting my hand. Yes. Good, Bentley. Yes. Good boy. Yes. Good, Bentley. Yes. Good boy. Yes. Good, Bentley. Yes. Good boy. Yes. Good, Bentley. He's keeping an eye on me. Yes. That was great. That was being really brave. Really, really brave. Yes. Boy, Bentley. Yes. Oh, great. Awesome. Got a little more comfy there, which is good. Yes. Yes. Ooh. Oh, no, you got that one. Not going to try to take that from him right there. It's just usually not a smart move. He's a little weary of me. I'm definitely not going to go for that treat. He can have it. That's kind of rude on my end if I had done that. Can I take this off you, Hanson? Yes. Yes. Oh, look, he did. So I'm actually going to touch. You're so close, good boy. A little bit scared? There you go. Yes. Yes. Not yet. Okay. Got ahead of myself there. Yes. Good boy, Bentley. Awesome. Yes. Good job, Bentley. What a good boy. All right. Let me reload on treats and we'll be back.